Do you ever feel heart attack? Or do you feel any symptom like that? Then you need medical treatments as soon as possible. But don't worry, heart attack symptoms can be indicated before 2-3 days. As a software company, we innovate a great solution for identifying and monitoring heart attack symptoms.
Hello guys, we have a special product today. We have own IoT product that we build. Identify the heart patient lifestyle and their blood capacities and blood BPM values, and if they have some kind of pre-alerting system like angina situations, they can identify with this IoT smartwatch. So we will explain one by one what will be the benefit for the heart patients and their family members to how to identify that kind of heart attack capabilities. So we will try to explain one by one with the features of this IoT smartwatch. So you can see we have some special design, and we created with some liquid crystal display, and also we have some alerting systems also to identify before the heart attacks, and it related some symptoms and those things. So before explaining those things, we have to go one by one. What are the sensors that are available in this our smart IoT watch? Thank you very much.
Today we have IoT smartwatch that we built to identify the heart failures and the high blood pressures and low blood pressure and angina situations within this smart watch. So you can see there's some components inbuilt with this smart watch. So I will explain one by one what are these fragments available in this smart watch. First, you have humidity and temperature sensor in the our smart watch, and you can see LCD display is available, and also in the upper side we have electromagnet. So and here we have charging ports and the coding uploading ports and the switch for the on off switch. And here we have the same thing with the charging ports. So we can explain the other sensors. You can see now in the backside of this smart IoT watch. So you can see that heart rate sensor, and there is some temperature sensor to identify the body temperature, and here we have electromagnet to gain some electromagnetic pulse for the these machines. So this is our final build. So you can see. Now I can explain one by one what are the values that we can get from the display. So you can see in the BPM and ANG, EMG, TMP, and BAT, HUM, there's 6 values that is getting from the other sensors. So the first one is BPM. BPM is the getting the heart rate if it is getting the normal heartbeat sensor from that previously I explained. And the ANG means the angina level. It is that if there are any angina situation, it can identify the angina situation. And if they have any emergency mode, so you can see in the emergency, they have alerts. And the body temperature in the below level, and the battery percentage, and the humidity. You can see these are the values that we can get from the smart watch. So you can see that BPM is 85. So that means my heartbeat rate is 85. So if they have any angina situation, I will explain how it is monitored from the technical words and what are the sensors that we gain before that. So in the first segment of this IoT smartwatches, getting is angina predictions from the BPM level analyzing and the heart rate level and body temperature. So depends on those values, we can get the angina available before the heart attack. So the heart attack means, so heart patients before the having that heart attack, so they have some we can identify some angina levels before that. So to identify, we have electromagnet pulse here, and also the inside we have identify the electromagnet. So if they have any blood measures, so if they are not available, some available blood, if they have any blood blocks in the heart for the left arm, so that can be identified as an angina situation. So these are the some of technologies we are inbuilded in this IoT watch, and also we are getting real-time BPM value and the temperature values, and we are getting analyzed that values within our data models that we created. From the machine learning part, we are creating some predictions if they have some kind of a high level or low level BPM values that we expected. So definitely we can get some notifications for the parents or their guardians to identify this person have some kind of a emergency situation ongoing. So for that kind of identification, we created this smartwatch. And the special thing that we build in this smartwatch is we are creating a mobile MRI scanner inside of this, because this is a basic concept that using for the MRI scanners in the hospitals. So getting some electronic pulse and identifying their H2O levels in the blood, so identifying those values, they can get some kind of they can get some predictions that blood is blocked within somewhere or not. So for the main reason of the heart attacks is blocking some that blood nerves from the inside of the heart, and sometimes in the hands or whatever things. So to identify the H2O level and the blood level from that particular electromagnet that we pulled up here. So that will be the major concept with this smart IoT smartwatch. So thank you very much for joining with us. Hope we will find again with the new IoT products. Thank you very much.